Former bikie Sam Abdul-Rahim had a tracking device on his car and was being stalked by a teen gunman before the botched hit on his life. A court has heard the men responsible are barely adults as their alleged accomplice begged for bail. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
They had the weapons, the time and plenty of stolen cars, but two would-be killers couldn't get the job done. In the words of armed crime detectives, the planned execution was amateurish. And now we know why. The men who tried to gun down Sam Abdul-Rahim were just 18 years old. Police say they were picked up from their parents' homes in Broadmeadows and Thomastown hours before the bungled hit on the underworld figure. They stalked Abdul-Rahim for more than an hour before pulling up and blasting 7 bullets into his body. Now the teen accused of helping them flee the country wants freedom too.
Will the community be safe with him on the streets?
Yasir Al-Qassim was arrested and charged with attempted murder 9 days ago. Police say the Epping teen stole a car used in the shooting, bought the jerry cans to torch it, dropped the gunmen off and met with them after their bungled escape. They say he then organised a stolen passport for at least one offender to flee overseas under a false name. During a bail application, detectives revealed Al-Qassim was under surveillance after the failed assassination. They allege he visited a disused demolition site in Epping and retrieved 2 hidden guns.
But he was spooked and allegedly left a 12-gauge shotgun and 3D-printed semi-automatic at the scene. Investigators also told the court Al-Qassim's mother directed him to destroy critical evidence after images of their prime suspects were made public.
The 18-year-old's defence team still wants him bailed to live with family under strict conditions.
How's your client faring in custody?
The application continues tomorrow. Lana Murphy, 9 News.